I'm going to show you how to pump the ball. This ball is a little bit flat. You can see there's very little bounce to it. Start with a pump and a needle.